Apparently you're one of the biggest ladies men on campus. Why do you think you're a ladies man?
I like swords.
You say he's the biggest ladies man at our campus.
Joey!
It's Joey! It's definitely Joey!
Look at this guy!
Would you consider yourself a ladies man?
Yeah!
So.
He's a ladies man. Christian Manzano. That kid's a player. Yeah. Christian Manzano.
The biggest sport probably Joe Samsey.
Clinkscale.
Yeah, I agree with Chris.
Ryan Clinkscale.
Yeah, I would have to agree with that.
Hunter McLaughlin.
Carly Wallace.
Patrick Matheson.
Jake Berg.
Jake Berg, even though he doesn't have abs like Taylor Lautner.
I think my boyfriend's a really big ladies man.
Michael Mikus.
Not Michael Mikus.
True.
I think the biggest ladies man on campus is definitely Ryan Glenn.
Oh, okay.
Every girl that I know, they come up to me, they tell me, I want Glenn. I want the Glenster. I love everything about the Glenster. He's funny, he's charming, he's romantic. And you know, he just knows how to charm all the ladies.
Taylor McGlynn.
Oh, wow. What do you have to say about that?
Do you consider yourself to be a ladies' man?
Yeah, I do, because I think of myself as a simple romantic. I like to hold the door open for the girls and then buy them roses or something.
Do you consider yourself to be a ladies' man?
Of course not, I'm disgusting.
Would you consider yourself a ladies' man?
Somewhat, yeah.
I don't think of myself as a ladies' man.
Would you consider yourself a ladies' man?
Yes.
I guess.
You consider yourself a ladies' man?
Not at all.
Not at all. Would you consider yourself a ladies' man?
No.
No.
Ryan Glenn just steals all my thunder.
Would you consider yourself a ladies' man?
Definitely.
And would you guys consider yourself a ladies' man?
God, no. No.
Ben,
I'm a man.
You're a man? Who would you say is the biggest ladies' man on campus?
I don't know enough people to say who's the ladies' man on campus.
And that's why we're in the drama club, people.